Hey, Rich.
Yes.
What's going on?
We are on our way to Bodie. The last 3 miles to Bodie are on a dirt road to give you a sense of primitive roadways.
Greg and I today are visiting the old west town of Bodie, which is behind me, or part of it's behind me. The rest of it is around me. Pretty huge, very well preserved, remains of what was a pretty large mining town in its day. I think the last three people, by 1962, the population was three.
Yeah.
And 100 years before it was
10,000,
or at least in the 1880s. This goes all the way out there. Greg is checking out the outhouse.
People crapped in here 130 years ago.
So it's not just the buildings, it's actually all the artifacts that are sort of laying around. You know, all these axles and cans and just sort of ruins.
Outhouses, or bathrooms in general, are a pretty important part of eating, as we all know. It's actually the last part of the eating cycle, if you will.
It's a Greg's gourmet moment. This is where all the gourmet...
If there wasn't a large trench here, I would sit down for a photo opportunity.
Greg,
yeah.
You need a haircut?
Yeah, probably.
See, there's a barbershop right here. And I think they probably have an opening.
Yeah,
he hasn't had a customer in about 50 years.
Here we
drink
have
evidence.
A can of beer. It looks like it's from out of San Francisco, but there's no date on it. As we all know, beer is very tasty and goes well with a lot of meals. It's a very good gourmet item. What the hell is that?
All right, Greg has made yet another discovery in our outhouse investigation. Greg, what have you found? Can you come out to the door here so I can see you?
This is a very luxurious
outhouse. Come out here in the sun, please.
It's got two toilets in there.
This is Main Street in Bodie. We have a lot of stores and have some items still inside. We're going to take a look. Old school.
This is a drill driven by compressed air. Now all you have to do is pick that up, place it on a stand, and you attach the drill bits, and you can drill the holes for the diamond.
That sounds pretty
and
easy.
You'll have no problem.
No.
It is, we spent pretty much the entire morning here in Bodie. It was time for us to move on to Sacramento. But I think we probably could have spent the entire day here pretty easily, right?
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
This little town is a totally isolated place and it's still standing here. And you look at some of the windows here, you can see objects last used over a century ago. People actually sat in those chairs or something like that.
It's worth, if you plan to come up here, plan to spend a good, a full day here. I mean, we only saw a fraction of this place.
Yeah.
But, I think we both give it a thumbs up.
So I'll give it two thumbs up.
There you go. I would give it two thumbs up, but the other thumb is busy with you.